Gordon asked me to do the meal for the G20 tonight. Very exciting. 30 world leaders. I'm here cooking with my students that have just got back from a little break. Seasonal meal, British fare. We wanted to really keep the food like beautiful, beautiful, simple home-cooked food. So I'm really proud of the menu. We got incredible salmon, lots of forage seashore vegetables, mayonnaise, crouton, little salad. We've got a shoulder lamb with slow cooking for about 7 hours with the very, very first Jersey Royals, asparagus, mint sauce. This asparagus here, right, only popped through the ground 36 hours ago, right? So I was so nervous, I thought I've got like 30 world leaders coming in. I've got new potatoes and asparagus on the menu, but there was nothing coming up, but we got it in the end. The salmon is basically a whole salmon from Scotland, roasted, baked in salt, smoked salt, with herbs, plenty of like delicate local herbs. And what that does is it kind of, it's quite bizarre, it kind of makes the meat meatier, but it also retains a load of the sort of sticky, delicious juices. And then what we're going to do is we'll break down the whole fish. And we'll just take it off the bones, skin off, and then just delicately flake it. We'll serve the salmon at room temperature, and then we'll serve it with the lovely delicate mayonnaise that we're making with tarragon and chives and basil, a little crouton, some seashore forage vegetables that we got ourselves, samphire and sea kale, dressed on top, little salad, lovely homemade breads, homemade butter, simple. This is probably the most important meal I've ever cooked in my life. To make things even worse, right? Because, you know, I love a bit of Gordon. Gordon's enough pressure, but then I've got the other 29 world leaders. I'm waiting for Jersey Royals and asparagus to come out the ground. You know, I've got my students here, like, is everything gonna work? Is the equipment gonna be all right? To make things even worse, my wife is about to give birth any minute now. She is due today. Ultimately, I'm a British boy, you know, and this is a really nice gig for me to do. You know, it makes me proud, makes the students proud, makes our parents proud. You know, that's sort of what makes the world go round, really.